Here's how you can make soba noodles. I've been doing this every year for New Year since 2016 when I first went to Japan. And when I was in Japan, we celebrated New Year's by eating soba noodles. Let's start by grating some daikon, also known as muli, and then slice up some green onions. And if you have fresh wasabi, by all means use it, and just have all that set and prepared. In the meantime, you can grab your soba noodles. After you boil it, you'll want to rinse it off with cold water, and then let it sit in an ice bath for a few minutes. As that's cooling off, you can prepare your dipping sauce. I just use some vinegar, soy sauce, and dashi. You can also buy a pre-made dipping sauce, and then just put everything together. You can add a bit of your daikon, green onions, and wasabi into the dipping sauce. Mix it up, and you can also put a bit of nori or seaweed on top of your noodles. Now grab a bit of your noodles, submerge it in your dipping sauce, and slurp away. I hope everyone made the best out of their 2021, and let's look forward to an even better 2022. Happy New Year.